Fuck.
Hello!
What's going on? Broke a £400 gazebo already. You alright, mate?
Just started like rolling bets and points.
How are we?
How are we?
It's good.
Rolling bets and points. We had a bit of put the table in the middle of the loungy bit. We're all fucking
yes.
set.
Nice.
So we can just smoke weed and spit at each other.
Play cards against humanity.
I swear! Damn right.
You gonna film everything?
Yeah.
Is this your main aim for the trip?
Yeah, it's pretty much why I came.
Film everyone.
Do you like that? Time to tent.
Look at this. Time for chair.
You can't get your chair out yet, mate, otherwise you won't do any of the hard work.
That's my motivation. I'm just going to put it to one side.
Oh, I see. I have it looking at you. There you go. Hey,
some people call me the space cowboy. Yeah. Some call me the gangster of love. Some people call me Maurice. Cause I speak of the pompousness of love. People talk about me, baby.
Tent's all done, boys.
Well, don't you worry, baby, don't worry. Cause I'm right here at home. Cause I'm a picker, I'm a grinner, I'm a lover, and I'm a sinner.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah,
actually.
Yeah.
I've been shining
in
your face for time.
Yeah, but
I was pissing
it.
Me off. But I just... I abstained.
So, James, that's 5 months not drinking on the old liver medication, is that right?
That's true, yeah. And I'm on the camelback.
He turned to me excited on the train a little bit earlier, and I remember, and I quote,
get a fucking crate.
Here we are, a few hours later, we've got you 4 cans of John Smith's.
Great!
So what was it? What, you just want to stay sober, do you? Stay sober with Alan?
Wait, James.
I'm not interested in a drink now.
Alan, you said
literally he came off the train with a John Smith in his hand.
Yeah, you did. You were brandishing it. You were fucking giving it the big one, mate.
Oh, right.
Come on. You're upsetting me. You're actually ruining my holiday.
James.
Right, go on, Alan. You tell him.
You do what you want to do, alright?
It's very important to me, and I speak for everyone when I say this, that you open that John Smith and you get it down your son.
I'll get it down with me tomorrow night. I've got another night.
Oh, what? Tomorrow's tomorrow, and then tomorrow's the day after that, and then before you know it, it's you're 40 years old and you've got a wife and kids, you can't drink anymore.
Why not?
Why don't you?
What is it?
Do you actually like it?
It's just normal dairy milk.
Going down the street.
Really not.
What the fuck? Now, James, notice I found something here.
He's out bringing some pizza boxes.
I'll look after this.
Go on, crack it open. You must be chomping at the bit for a drink.
You know, an hour ago.
5 months.
Conveniently, I was until someone put a fucking big camera in my face.
No, that's not true.
Alan,
the poor workroom blames the camera.
Wait, Alan, stop bringing other people watching.
Yeah, because this is a question about you.
Four against one. I should at least have one person on my team.
That's where we flew into.
Oh shit!
Sound a little bit parched, actually. Maybe you should.
Funny you say that because I'm having a nice
refreshing gulp of
John Smith's.
H2O.
Get your words out.
Get the John Smith's. Look, there it is as well. Looming. It needs thanks.
It's just
cool. Oh, go on, do it. Your finger's so close. Do it. Do it. Go on. Yes. Come on, don't tease me. Put it in. Sounds give me it all. So, plan tomorrow is what?
Snowden.
I would quite like to do Snowden.
I'd like to be up and about before.
Can I bring a rucksack full of beers at the moment?
Yeah.
Hell yeah, now we're talking.
By the time at the top,
also, if we get up early enough, then we can go up, come down, and then go to the pub at the night. That'd be nice. Yeah.
Oh, that's so true.
Very good
show.
Wait, what? Will you be drinking in the pub, James?
Yeah, I'll have a pint.
A pub, by the way, is where people go. It's like this place. Right, look, let's all get some sleep. I'll see you tomorrow when we climb Snowden.
Slime Snowden! When we climb Snowden, slime Snowden! Fuck off! I wanted to do a clean exit for the video.
That's hilarious. You can do it again.
Alright, should we redo it?
Yeah, redo it.
Alright, so I'll see you tomorrow when we climb Snowden.
Go.
Good night, buddy.
Oh, see you later.
Good night, buddy.
Thank you.
Alright, Liv, I'll see you tomorrow when we climb Snowden.
I'll see you tomorrow.
When we slam Clodin.
Slam that Clodin.
Good night, Alan. I'll see you tomorrow when we climb Snowden.
See you tomorrow, mate.
Good night. Morning.
Morning.
Morning. Morning.
Morning.
How was your kid?
Morning.
Yeah.
Morning. Morning.
James, we've all woken up, gone for a little walk, got some breakfast, drank some coffee, and all before 8:20 in the morning. What do you reckon about that then?
It's phenomenal.
It's really something, isn't it?
Here's the good elf.
To wealth.
Yeah. That's empty.
But they don't know.
I'll see you there, boys.
Ready to climb a mountain. Hello.
Oh, hi, mate.
Day two, this is Snowden Camp.
Yeah, sorry.
We're off. We're going to climb it. There's four of us in this one. There's four of us in that one.
Split up into two cars, two elite teams, you could say, like SWAT teams.
We're going to scale it.
We're going to scale it. We're going to ramble.
We're going to scramble.
We're going to climb.
We're going to find ourselves up there.
Wow. Yeah. Good. Rumour has it that you can get a little bottle of beer when you get to the top.
Yeah. Apparently £10.
£10 a bottle?
Wait in the car.
Apparently.
Nah, that's bollocks, man. He said like £3 to me.
Being a lower gear, more power.
Anyway, this is Alpha Squad 1 signing out. Bucka.
You know the deal. This is me, though.
Has that guy just hit your mirror?
Yeah, it's fucking.
Parker, our guy's Reg.
Wait, it's on the floor back there. Let that guy pass.
Oh, they're shaking hands.
Oh, I fell.
It's shit, isn't it?
Yo, check it, one for Charlie Hustle, two for Steady Rock, three for the four coming out, huge shot. Five dimensions, six senses, seven from immense of heaven to hell, 8 million stories to tell.
This weird little boy's following me.
Oi, does anyone know where I can get a red hat from around here? Any ideas?
Beats me, Switzerland.
Bit steeper than anticipated.
It's just a tad.
We got ourselves a view, have we? I'll be the judge of that, mate. going, lads. You're more in a distant past, but somehow it's all gone down. Good things can be the last. You find down all the good and you expect to change. I've made it. It's just the top. It's the top.
Just to clarify, we're not going to the top, are we?
Nope. Even if we get, it'll be another hour and a bit before we get to the train.
Cause... And then we have to turn around and come back down. Here's the lake that we managed to make it to. There is up there, and you go all the way up there, and then all the way up there. But not us, right, guys?
Not these guys.
Not these guys.
Time for a pint. Come on, guys, we can do it. Keep pushing. Keep pushing.
The lake
so Steve, what are we doing tonight?
Getting crunk.
Where are we going?
Don't know yet. Probably gonna go and ask the Pete's guy.
It's like
ask him what?
Where's the party place at? To
go? Yeah.
Oh, so we're having a party.
Is it gonna be
a where is it?
A few more drinks. Get a little bit dressed, and then what? We're going to the bloody pub, are we?
Google it. I don't know why it's brown.
It's the blackout. Rory got the back out. Showing my black ass. Engine in the glass house. Started in the crack house. Obama went the back route. Killed Bin Laden. Another four up in the black house. Still got the max out. Pull a mask down like a mascot. Still trick with bitches. I would money her with ass shots. Good had room for one more. I took the last spot. Re-up gang Peter. Nigga Yada hit the jackpot. Whole
so Steve,
level.
Then you I know the situation is dire. We don't really want to talk about this as it's happening, but if you don't mind explaining what's going on right now.
So, we left the campsite.
Yeah.
We had a couple of drinks.
Yeah.
They were nice drinks.
I remember that. I enjoyed them.
We had a good little bond. We were then told by, is it the Royal Oak?
Yep. Well, we're here now.
Like, oh, close it.
Yep.
We're like, all right.
So we left.
And then they're like, go up the road, 2 minutes, another pub there, be open late. Turns out that was a lie.
Yep, that was a lie. That was the first lie of the night. I think it's important to know the lies.
One of
this point, let's start documenting them. That was the first lie.
So there was people in that pub, but they were like, we're closed.
Fair enough.
Closed.
We're not an issue.
We're closed at half nine.
Not an issue, you know.
And then no taxis run.
Now here is the issue.
So we've got about a 2 hour walk home down country roads with no floodlights for at least, 8 miles?
Yep.
And there are currently no taxis that run in Wales because everybody who lives in Wales is a compulsive liar.
A 2 hour walk? Fucking hell.
That's a...
Do you live
right
here?
Yeah. Can we get a taxi anywhere
around
here?
No.
We've got confirmation.
Literally nothing.
Oh, fuck.
We almost had to walk home for 4 hours, but luckily, my girlfriend, best girlfriend in the world.
She is the best girlfriend in the world.
She really is. She got us a taxi. No taxi companies were answering at all. No one's answering. She managed to get through to this taxi company. There's no taxi companies around here. She managed to get through to this one special taxi company that hooked us up with a taxi in half an hour. Luckily, we're here in this pub with a pint. All we have to do is wait. Give that another one. Give that another one. All we have to do is wait half an hour and then we're going to be back onto the campsite.
Hey,
John McGinn.
Please, please.
Yeah,
definitely.
Is
this the right way?
Is it?
Yeah.
We're home.
Oh God, we're so home.
We could have been 4 hours away. A 4 hour walk.
Do you know what though? We would have had friendship.
We would have had friendship. You got it. You got that right.
Fucking hell!
Who's that twat with a camera?
But you can't jump over this.
I'm gonna jump onto the shore from here.
No, but you can't jump past this. Yeah,
not far, Chris.
Nah, it's too far. Nah, I can do that.
Chris running is a rarity.
I've never seen him run.
Hit it for the vine.
Quick, send it your dad.
Wakanda forever.
Shit. I need to speak to the king.
Fuck's sake.
Oh, the rain has hit.
I'm getting in my tent.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit, it's so heavy.
Look at the sky, it's just full of rain.
Ah! Hey Matt, I lost my phone last night.
Oh, I didn't know.
And I thought it was in Steve's tent, and it wasn't.
Steve, have you got my phone? You see, I think you might. Can you just check?
Why am I gay in this scenario?
Please, could you just check your
trousers? Why am I so effeminate? I don't sound like that. Time to pack up, boys.
Alright. You alright?
And you know what?
Man, I'm alright.
I believe it all.
There you go. Yeah.
Rubbing it on more mud will make it cleaner.
Nice.
What's that sound?
This is goodbye.
See you later, bro. See you in the week.
No, but for serious.
You know me, I love my theatre.
Well, it's been fun, boys. Any final thoughts?
Put that fucking camera away.
Done.